The drivers are ready. Corner marshals are ready. Good luck, drivers. We're going racing on the sound of the tone. All right, let's have a good start, everybody. Nice and easy, guys. Good start. Here we go. A-Main number one underway. Jan Asmer having to drive a different car right there. Start a bit under horsepower here. Moving quickly. The lead is going to be the two and the three. Your leader right now is going to be Merrick Cerny in the two, followed by Martin Hoffer in the three. Both previous champions of the X-Ray Pro Stock class here in the ETS. Into the center chicane they go. Excellent battle early here in A-Main number one. Over to Dots he goes. Trying to block the position. He does. Good driving by Hoffer. Being patient. They're trying to check out from the field. Cerny and Hoffer. Third spot is going to be Tobias. Tobias driving that white and orange number four. Down to Yokomo straightaway they go. Merrick down with just a few car lengths here in front of Hoffer. Merrick Cerny, your leader, driving the X-Ray. Followed by the Schumacher of Hoffer. Hoffer closes up. Through the sweeper they go. Excellent battle, 1 minute down, four to go. Hoffer now right back up on Cerny. Cerny over to Dots. Hoffer trying to find a way by, cannot. Third spot is still going to be Vogel into four. Max behind them. Round of chicane they go. On to the front section. It's Cerny. Hoffer followed by Vogel. Good battle there through the sweeper. Max sitting in fourth spot. Then it's going to be Vugosvig followed by Bernard Bopp. Back to the front though. It is Cerny and Hoffer. Two down, three to go. Cerny a bit wide through the sweeper. That's going to let Hoffer again close up one car length between the two of them. Excellent driving here up front. X-Ray Pro Stock class. Up on two wheels goes Hoffer, but he saves it. Into the center chicane they go. It's the X-Ray of Cerny followed by the Schumacher of Hoffer. Coming in and out of the X-Ray corner. Oh, Hoffer rolls it over. Rubber side in a rug, but that's going to move Vogel out of the two spot. Huge break there for Merrick Cerny. Cerny, your leader. On to the Yokomo straight eight goes, followed by the four car Vogel. Then it's going to be Hoffer, followed by Max, Mike, Bernard, Heinrich, Kuba, Philip, and Jan. 2 minutes and 15 seconds to go, 2:15 to go. Merrick Cerny down to Yokomo straight eight goes. His lead, 1.4 seconds. Over Tobias Vogel into four, Martin Hoffer. Merrick Cerny. Out of the X-Ray corner he goes. 1 minute, five seconds ago, 1:55. Cerny, Vogel, Hoffer, Mockler is your top four. Gosvig behind him. Gosvig rolls it over. Bernard Bopp going to move a spot. Donnie Yokomo straight to go. Our leaders, we got 1 minute, 40 seconds to go in our X-Ray Pro Stock A-Main number one. Merrick Cerny starting in the two spot. Leading the way. About a half a straightaway, 1.5 second lead. Over Tobias, Martin, Max, Bernard, Mike, Heinrich, Kuba, Philip, and Jan. 1 minute, 20 seconds to go. In and out of the X-Ray corner they go. Cross the start finish line. 1:15 left, 1:15 on the clock. It's Cerny, Vogel, Hoffer, and Mockler, the order. 2, 4, 3, and 6. A-Main number one. ETS round number one brought to you by Yokomo. 1 minute to go. It is Cerny out front. As he comes across the start finish line. His lead continues to be 1 second over Vogel. Vogel making up some time that lap. Made up a tenth. Cerny over the front chicane. Vogel and Hoffer trying to reel him in. We're at 35 seconds to go for Merrick Cerny here to bring home the win in A-Main number one. Through the center chicane they go. Tobias and Hoffer trying to reel him in around the chicane. On to the Yokomo straightaway, 25 seconds to go. Separation now, 8 tenths of a second as they are catching Merrick Cerny, but is there enough time? Vogel and Hoffer. Hoffer doing a double air over the Dots. We're at 10 seconds to go. Final lap. Cerny trying to hang on. It is 8 tenths of a second apart. Merrick Cerny started number 200 grid. You're defending pro stock champion. He is a half a lap away from the win in AMA number one. The fight for second air to the line. Time is finished. Finish the lap. You're on. Hoffer sliding across the line. It is Merrick Cerny taking AMA number one.